I'm really thankful, man, for this moment. I am.
I miss the outdoors. I miss riding.
After weeks of sitting, the Renegade is still alive. I know a lot of people have been wondering, because I've been getting DMs and all that little stuff on my Instagram page. If you haven't followed me there, go ahead and follow me there, about somewhere in this area at Renegade. I appreciate it. But man, I'm excited to actually do a video. I've been missing this thing, honestly. Like I said, just been sitting. And the real reason of this bad boy just sitting, because I don't have no way to haul it. Of course, Brandon, you should always have something to haul it, right? Yeah, I'm building me a truck right now. And also my Mercedes had a small catastrophic issue with the conductor plate and all that good little stuff breaking apart, which is common on that type of car. I will have my channel right down there below if you want to see all the chaos and all that. I thought I had it fixed the first time, but we still stuck in first gear. I thought I was going to be able to take it on a road trip. I was going to take this Renegade to a trail, but apparently I can't. Those are two reasons. I don't want to make excuses. I hate making excuses. I could like solve that issue, probably getting another car, but what problem would that solve for me? It would be unnecessary. I already got two cars. Them cars are actually reliable, but it's just maintenance or trying to add extra, you know, little things on there and stuff. You know, it's going to take time and all that, especially if you're doing it by yourself. Half the time it's going to take time, especially you got other things going in life, you know, with relationships or family half the time, or just you having, you know, time for yourself. Yeah things gonna take time. But man, I just been ready to do trails back to back. I thought I had a Mercedes fixed, but I just didn't, man. I wanted to take it to this trail in this other state. Two trails, actually. They within like 50 miles or 40 miles of each other. So I want to, you know, whenever the time right, I want to go back out to that state. It's another different state, not Tennessee, not Georgia, my home state. It's another state. So I'm gonna go there, get two trails in, because I feel like I owe y'all, and including myself though, because I miss the outdoors. I miss riding outside, man. It's so like peaceful, it's fun, and I just enjoy it so much. And I like, you know, recording the moments and all that, just for memories and to share to like great people like you, if you're watching. And it's just fun, man. And this Renegade is fun also. It's really like a mud bike, and it's a trail too, so mainly mud though. Thought about throwing modifications and all that, but I told y'all I'm gonna leave it stock for a good period of time. We got some few things to fix on her. I mean, the bike's still running and all that. Previously, we did have like electrical, seemed like to have electrical issues with this bike. It's kind of weird. Like, one minute wanna run, one minute don't. You know, it's just kind of weird to me. Like, at one time, when I went to that trail, all the fuses just had got knocked out due to like the terrain and stuff. So I ain't had no problem with the fuses up front, but we still kept having that issue. So it's just kind of weird. I checked all my grounds, checked all my connections, and then I remember one time when I let my brother ride it. It was like recent. Let him ride it up the road. It wouldn't crank up enough, so he checked the fuses behind. He unplugged and plugged it back in. Four wheels started up, no issues or whatsoever. So it's just kind of weird with this bike sometimes, but I ain't had no issues. I checked over things like more than once. And that is pretty much it, to be honest. I'm just ready to get her out on some trails, ready to make more videos. I did want to make other type of videos, but I just didn't have like the, let's say, the energy to do it. I had the energy, but I felt like it ain't the time right now. I want to drop videos on like older four wheelers, different ATV brands and stuff. I plan on doing that. I plan on doing that, to be honest. I miss doing it. The last one was on the dirt bikes, the Can-Am dirt bikes. So I miss doing it, but I just didn't have the energy and stuff to do it because I'm doing other things. I mean, I can't be in different places at, you know, one time and stuff. In life, sometimes you gotta do one thing at a time, step by step. And when you in that one specific area, you really like laser in, you focus in on that. So if you all over the place and stuff, your mind gonna start going nuts, and you're not gonna be able to, you know, get what you want to get done and stuff. So me, I take everything one step at a time. That's just how I've been rocking lately and stuff, just to take everything nice and slow and not to rush into things, because what's the point of rushing? And so after them two trails, guys, we got more trails. Any trails y'all think I should go to, let me know. Any state y'all think I should go to, let me know. With great trails and stuff, please let me know. I really appreciate it. We do need to do some fixing up on these gaps right here. These the lighthousing had popped out, so I need to pop it back in. I need to get this hand guard piece. I had bought one for $100, right? And I bought the wrong side. So I said, you know what? I'm not buying another one. I'm gonna just leave it off for a period of time. It will be fine. So, what else? I think the axle in the back, but it's just got like a hair crack. So we're gonna have to get a new axle for the back side, but it still runs and all that fine. As a matter of fact, the thing had slipped off, but I had to refix it. So I'm gonna end up getting a new boot anyway and cool it. I just need to top it off. That's all I need to do. And other than that, the bike just need a fresh clean, to be honest. This bike only got 746 miles. We ain't even hit 1,000 yet. Like, we only got 72 hours on here. So this bike is pretty, you know, low, and it been through a lot. So as y'all recently seen in my videos and stuff, but good bike. I love this bike. I appreciate the bike. But you know, it's not a do or die situation if anything happened, because you know, it's a material thing. But after you put like what your hard work, your time, dedication on like getting something stuff, you know, it holds some type of value and all that. And yeah, so I'm making this video because I know a lot of people been asking what's going on and all that in my DM. Once again, probably say that again. And just to drop a video and stuff, because it's been like over a month, to be honest. And yeah, so I hope you all have a great Sunday. I'm finna have a great Sunday. I'm probably gonna work on my truck or do some other things. I'm not watching no Super Bowl or nothing, not too crazy about it. I might just watch the highlights. But other than that, I got things I need to do in real life. and all that, you know what I'm saying? And I'm just thankful, man. I'm really blessed, and I just want to cry right now, man, because I'm really thankful, bro. I just don't know. I really am. Got a lot going on, but always got to learn how to condense things, right? So, this the Renegade right here. I'll probably do some small little pulls for y'all, so let's get to it. Hey, guys, sorry for all the noise, wind. Just doing something small, nothing too crazy, guys.
I hear that crank.
What the hell you doing, Brandon? Just having fun with my bike, that's all. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be it. Sorry for the wind noise and all that. Anyway, I would like to say I'm so thankful. I really am. Hope y'all have a great week, good day. Hope y'all enjoy y'all Super Bowl and all that on today. And I'm enjoying my rest of the day. And I'm really thankful, man, for this moment I am. Just to get on the Renegade, it's been like some weeks for real, just been sitting. And yeah. Share this to a family, friend, subscribe if you're new, and all that extra good little things, especially if you like the outdoors, or anybody you know like the trails and outdoors, same passion and stuff, you know, tell them to come over, because I'm going to be having trail videos coming, different states and all that. Like, I'm excited. Like, I want to, like, hit the road and, you know, go from here. So, y'all have a blessed day, man. And it's a beautiful, gloomy day. We got the trees, guys. We got the sky. Gloomy, man. So, yeah. Man, look at the Renegade behind me. You see my stand right here. Usually, I'd be having sometimes we have my brother, sister, or anybody recording me. They don't have no issues doing it. They, you know, like doing it. I just record myself with the stand sometimes. Have a stop. So, anyway, I hope y'all have a good one. See y'all. Peace out. I got some things I need to do, man.